Pest version 3 is now out, and one of the cool new features is team management. And Nuno Medora announced this on stage at Laracon just a week ago. So Pest 3 is now out, and I wanted to show you this team management feature, which seems super cool if you're in a big project or, you know, working on a team environment. So I have a brand new Laravel 11 app installed, and what you have to do is open up the pest.php file. And then from there, all you need to do is call pest project. And then from here, you're going to pick what, where your repo is hosted. So we have GitHub, GitLab, Jira, Bitbucket, or somewhere custom. But, in this case, we're just going to do GitHub. So then you pass in the repo name. And in my case, this one is going to be hosted on the Laravel News account, and the repo name is laravel-news.com. So now that we have that out of the way, next we just need to open up one of the test files. So in this case, let's do example test, and let's close that sidebar. And then after your test, all you have to do is say, I want to make this a to-do, and I'm going to assignee. We're going to do Eric L. Barnes, which is myself. And then we can actually do issue and give it an issue number. So we're going to say this is issue number 2. So that's it. So now this is assigned to me. So if I open up the terminal here and run pest, you can see it returns a successful response, number 2, which points to the GitHub issue. You can see it there as I mouse over. Maybe not. And then my name, which links to my GitHub profile. And this is actually in VS Code. You can just option click and it'll take you. You can see right there, it takes you to that URL. If you hover over your name, it will take you to your GitHub profile because I set up GitHub in the previous example. So this is pretty sweet. Another cool feature, though, is you can actually come down and, of course, you can add notes like this. And you can also do, work in progress, or you can mark them done. But the real cool thing is you can pass this to-dos flag and assignee of Taylor, or as you can see in the example, or issue number 1, 2, 3 or whatever. So let's hide this, go back to terminal, and we're gonna run pest and to-dos, and we're gonna say assignee of, if I can type here, Eric L. Barnes. Boom, run that, and you can see that one to-do now shows up. If I would duplicate this, and we're going to say we'll assign this one to, we'll give this one issue number 4, and it returns another response. If we run this again in pest, we should have the 2. Yep. So now we see both are assigned to me. You can see their number and everything. So this is really powerful. It's really great if you're going to be working in a team environment. This way you can go back through and be like, this test is failing. Why? Who can I contact about this? It has it right here. And that's it for this new feature of Pest version 3. Go download it, give it a try today. And it's got a lot more other features, but this is the one I wanted to highlight today.